I hear things going kaboom.
Up. Up. What happened?
Things went kaboom. I don't know how else to say it.
Say what?
Exactly. Oh, that moment when you just want to grind a couple races out on your own and people show up. Alright, let's do this. I've done this track enough times that I should be able to be at least competitive. Especially in my custom Magachu. Okay. Have to say, that's probably my bet for the winner because it's always the strangest look. He's second. Keep your eye on Little Nick 123, but I'm still going to try and see if I can't dominate this race. With amazing knowledge of the tracks and the situations and the blah blah blahs. Alright, we got someone rocking like a nightshade or something there. Looks like at least one baddie. Drop it. Oh no, someone's got a Hakachu drag. Now this will be interesting. Technically speaking, I do have the higher top speed. But this should be interesting. Oh, there it goes. He's bouncing around a little bit. Pushing it into the turns a little too hard there, but he's pulling away. There's a reason that bike cost $1 million, and we're going to try to see if we can't reel him in. With just sheer technique and a fast bike of our own. It's supposed to outhandle me, which doesn't make a whole lot of sense, I know, because it's a drag bike, but then again, I don't know anything about drag bikes. Maybe that big rear wheel and the longer wheelbase makes them handle better. I don't know. It could happen. Got a little miscue there. Trying to push it a little too hard myself might cost me. We're just going to keep on this. Not going to overstunt things. We're just going to keep it simple. Keep it flying. Wow, look at that thing pull away. I'm not really making a whole lot of mistakes here. I'm in the wheelie as much as possible. Yeah, that's as good as I could have done that. And do note, we're crushing everybody else here. Ugh, get down here on it. Get down on it. He's not going to beat me by much, but he's going to beat me. Darn it, that is a fast bike. It's my first shot at the Hakachu drag. Still, we got a solid second. Man, that was a pretty good run for you. You did have that one little hiccup on the one turn. Trying to accelerate too soon, but I mean... Oh, he wasn't Little Nick 123. He wasn't the guy. But man... I was just outpowered there. I think we're going to have to turn off customs for the next one. Then what do you pick? If can we pick the Hakachu drag? Try it for ourselves. Wow, that is... You don't want to deal with a maxed out Hakachu drag, I guess. Wow. That was a pretty fast dealio. Am I still host? I'm still host. Yeah, customs are now off. Ha! Confirm settings. And go. Oh, player joining. Okay. Kubanik 86. Kubanik. Little Nick. Kubanik. Little Nick. Nickel and Sergeant Sticky Nips. That's a lot of nickety, slippity, stickity, nippity, blah blahs. Okay, Cliffhanger, Gargoyle, Electro, Akuma, Batty, Cliffhanger. I think Akuma. We're gonna go Akuma. I've had better luck on the Akuma than I have on the Batty. The Batty is, of course, the acknowledged old fastest bike in the game, which has now been beaten, of course, by the Hakachu drag. And someday we'll start the race. Let's see what we got here. Actually, that actually looks like a guy I know. That doesn't look like a guy I know, but still very stylish. Oh, and the baddie disappeared. Somebody left. Hopefully, it was the guy with the Hakachu drag. They ticked off because he couldn't use his Hakachu drag, because Hakachu drags are a drag. Alright, everybody's doing their wheelie popping madness. Cut to the inside. He cut a little bit too much to the inside. Tricky to try and get out ahead. There's a lot of opportunity to catch up here. I should have made it no contact. You could do that. I keep forgetting. Once you've done 100 races, you can get this down. Let's get this around this corner here. Oh, but somebody's off the cliff. In a first. And we're around the bend. And too fast. Too far. And same for him. Whoa. Still in first. And woo! Into the whoop-de-doos! Pounding ahead. Catch-up is on, so we'll probably get slowed down a little bit, but I'm in the Akuma. Oh, it still will be pretty good. Oh, dear. It's almost in a crisscross crash mode there. Crissity, crossity, crashity, poopity. I don't want to go too crazy here. Gazing, gazing. Alright, looks like we've got a comfortable lead. Comfortable lead. Comfortable lead. If I don't screw up this really tricky jump. And I didn't. Okay. This one's a little less tricky, but important nonetheless. All right, here we are. Popping the wheelie. Into the... Oh, and I screwed it up! I screwed it up! I cut it in too close. Still in first. Not sure how close it's going to be now. That took out a lot of my lead. Okay. We can't relax now. We have to really kind of push for this one now. Get a good amount of speed. Keep it in the middle of the track. Almost did the same mistake. And there's my lead. We're almost to the finish line. Almost to the finish line. Doobie 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 doo. Wheelie it through. Trying to make sure. Yes! Speed! And he pulls it back in. Zing! There it goes. Yeah, I think everybody's in. I finished first this time. Hooray! With a 345, blah blah blah. 15 gypsy points. $7,000 and 35. I'm just staring at people. Just staring. And we'll give it a like. Wow, we had two people leave there. We had five to start out with. Now it's just us three. And I'm in the lead. Oh, it's a close race, though. I think it could be anybody's race. Probably either me or Kubanik 86, but... Oh, that is the guy. That's the guy with the, Yeah, you know what? We'll leave it as two. Yeah, I think I might have just jazzed myself because I let customs in. Might as well be fair. Of course, this is a very, very tight technical track. There's a lot of places if you go too fast, things will go wrong. So, Kubek, wait, he's on a different bike now. I don't even know what that is. Pop that wheelie. They're slipstreaming me. Precision. That's probably the best I've ever taken that jump. Slipstreaming me, huh? You're slipstreaming me, huh? See if you can. Woo! A little kiss there for the. I'm slipstreaming you! Back into first. That's how slipstreaming works. Back, we go forth, we go back, we go forth. I take off into the lead, get it down into the turn. Can I kiss the edges on that? Take it through here. They have no idea how many times I've run this course trying to grind out money just so I can buy the Tron bike. You know, if you want to do a wild stunt, then you wheelie when you hit that booster. If you want to go fast, you don't. I did make it two laps just to be fair. And of course, to make more money. In this case, I don't have control over the length of the race when there's other racers, obviously. Unless you increase the laps. But I didn't want to turn this into a marathon. I mean, it's a standard amount of stuff here. I just didn't shorten it up. So this does show you that practice does make perfect after a while. If not perfect, still it makes pretty good. Come on, time this just right through. certainly I can screw this up. You say, well, gee, you're giving them, you're going too slow. You're gonna, well, believe me, if you go any faster than that, you see that's what happens. You just got a little bit of acceleration, and you get hung up. New personal best on that one. Nice. Lap 202. Again, trying to be clean. I don't have anybody to mess with me now. Catch-up's probably on, so therefore mustard is on, therefore I'm being slowed down a little bit. But, I mean, the Hakachu does have the highest top speed, I think, still of any of the bikes. So the straightaway should work for me. It does well in the turns. It doesn't do overall better than the Hakachu Drag. That's the only bike I think... Well, I mean, the baddie's supposed to outhandle it. So therefore, if you're good on a baddie, you can take a Hakachu. If you get someone equally good on a Hakachu Drag, then that person's going to win. But does the Hakachu, the straight-up Hakachu, is definitely a competitive bike. Especially with its top speed prowess. And most excellent handling skills. Oop, I overshot the darn... See, that's what happens. You hit that, you can overshoot the darned... I got someone coming on me. Now it's going to get interesting. Shouldn't have wheelied that. That's caused me to overshoot the checkpoint. And now they're gonna be closing on me. Could have lost the whole thing right there. Now we're gonna have to race. That looks like, wait a minute, now it looks like a Hakachu Drag. That's okay, I can strip the slipstream too. I was so far out ahead. If I didn't miss that one checkpoint with a little bit too much wheelie. Okay, Drag, let's see how you do in the tight stuff. Okay, I came there a little quicker than I did, a little more direct than he did. I beat him on that. Excuse me. That really wasn't intentional. And he gets me back. And he's gonna win. Oh, I might get third. And he wins overall. Good race. If I hadn't jumped out, I would have won the whole thing. Now I lose. See that one little wheelie. But it shows you how close. Let's look at the times on this. Hakachu versus Hakachu Drag. I think that was Hakachu. No, Defiler! Ah, I'm not even familiar with the Defiler. I thought it was a Hakachu. That's a long stretch to dealio going too. And that was cool. Take care. We'll continue. I'm out of there. 1 point. Missed it overall by 1 point. And basically, because I jumped over one checkpoint. Yeah, well, you'll have. Still a good day. Still feel like, you know, showing my skills are there. My mad biker skills. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Yeah.